Well, coming up, many could be out on the roads today traveling to their holiday destinations. What's expected over the next few days and how current road conditions are looking.
The doors for registration for the Festival Foods Turkey Trot have just opened up. How you can get involved, details coming up.
Look at your travel cast for today. A little bit of a wintry mix to the west, but Wisconsin, you should stay dry. We'll talk more about travel weather for today coming up next. You're watching NBC26 Today.